With our spicy South Louisiana food, we get more than enough salt, which can lead to high blood pressure and other health problems. Cut back on salt by reducing what you add during cooking or at the table. Choose unprocessed foods like fresh meats and vegetables, and try using spices, herbs, and other flavor enhancers. Follow our advice and you'll be living right.
For more, go to katclivingright.com. Brought to you by Lord's and KATC.